Good morning, friends. I am Surya Gowal, and you are watching your favorite YouTube channel, Gardening is My Passion. Today, friends, I will show you how to take cuttings in water only. You can grow this crepe jasmine, Tabani Montana, Dibhyricata. This is the plant from Apocynaceae family, and this is the pinwheel flower. You see the beautiful flower, hundreds of flowers. This is the perennial plant, and you can get hundreds of flowers every day. And this is the best flowering plants, and around the year you can get flowers from here, Tabani Montana, Dibhyricata, or this is the, in Bengali it is called Tagore, or in Hindi it is called Chandani. So this is the plant. You can grow cuttings in soil, directly in the soil, rooting hormone powder, without using rooting hormone powder you can grow, or if you want you can grow in air layering cuttings also. This is also method, but today I am telling you the easiest method. Just grow in water only. You have to grow the cuttings water only, and within 20 days you will see the all the full of rooting. So just see how I am doing it, and take cuttings around 6 inch tall and some slanting. Take cuttings with sharp blade. Here I am taking cuttings here. This is the cutting I am taking, semi hardwood cutting. And just take some slanting cutting. You see, this is the some slant cutting here. This is the cutting method. Just below the node region, and I show you how to do it. Remove the leaves from the base. So this is the method. Just light-handed, you have to remove the leaves from here. And this is the totally new method of growing cuttings in water only. This is first time in my channel I am uploading the video how to grow this crepe jasmine or this tagore or chandani in water only. And you see here, take water only, plain water around 2 inch height water. Just dip it here and change water every 5 days. You have to change water, and within 20 days you will see the roots will grow. And keep it under semi-shade area. Just keep it under semi-shade area here, and there should be totally free flow of air. Air should be very much clear. Air should be incoming and outgoing. Air should be, air flow should be nice there, and indirect sunlight should come in here. So there should not be any total dark region. So now I am showing you the results of 20 days back. I have grown cuttings here. 20 days back I have grown the cuttings here only, and you see the rooting here. You see beautiful rooting. All plants are grown and the leaves are totally fresh. Totally fresh leaves are here. You see, now time to replant it, and these are the plants you see, and full of roots. You see, and two or three roots have not developed here, but these are the plants here. Full roots are developed. Now I am going to transplant it in soil. Take 80% garden soil, 20% compost. This is the plant. So I tell you, you should not expect 100% success in the growing the cuttings, because two or three have not yet developed roots, but they will develop roots here also. But these are the plants, roots have totally developed, fully developed. Now I am taking and putting water in it, and keep it under semi-shade area for 3 to 5 days, and then you can keep it in open sunlight, and the plants will grow, and you are getting free of cost, totally free of cost. Within 20 days you are getting the chandani plant, or Tabani Montana, Dibhyricata, or this pinwheel flower, totally free of cost. Hundreds of plants you can grow, but you have to do it in this monsoon months, that is in rainy season only. August, September is the best time to grow the cuttings of the water also. This is the area. So hope you enjoyed the video. If you at all like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. If you want to share, please share with your near and dear ones. If you are very new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. I am going to give you a lot about the gardening tips and tricks and all. Thank you very much. Thank you for being with us. So nice of you. Thank you.